Well, the Winn-Dixie supermarket is not going to be open today. I've never seen that one before. That's a little different. And they're boarded up over there. And the U.S. Post Office is protecting their mailbox with a plastic shield. And they've got sandbags at the door. I don't know how much that will help. I guess it'll keep blowing rainwater out. And they've been closed as of 2 p.m. September 2nd. And today is the 4th. So these guys are having themselves a couple of extra long Labor Day weekend. That's the way to do it.